Captain, should I continue log entry?
Yeoman. Affirmative. Continue log entry.
Yes, sir. Come with me, please.
Are you a girl? Is that a girl?
That's a girl.
Do you read these Starfleet? Override it! Pull them back!
Able to retrieve their pattern in their eyes.
More signal!
They're losing their pattern.
Oh, no.
There was nothing you could have done, Ran. It wasn't your fault.
That's a familiar ring, isn't it? Starfleet, this is Captain Kirk. Beam that officer up now.
Command of a starship. Silence.
Perhaps this is their key energy production facility.
Send to Klingon High Command. This is Excelsior, a Federation starship.
We have monitored a large explosion in your sector.
Captain, I'm getting a message from Praxis.
Let's have it.
And the Federation.
Objection noted. Resume your station.
Sir, as a Starfleet officer, it is my duty to formally protest.
Tuvok.
A pretty bold statement for an ensign. With only 2 months space duty under his
belt. But I'm also very much aware of Starfleet regulations and my obligation to carry them out.
That's enough. Ensign, you're relieved. I'm sorry about this, Captain. I assure you it will not happen again.
What planet is that below?
An insignificant, uncharted world, my lord.
Janice!
Transport!
Somebody has to keep an eye on those politicians.
Yes. Yeah. Janice!
Hi.
Oh, you know, a Vulcan wedding doesn't require a gift.
Well, actually, this is for Pavel, for making Admiral.
Oh, a tribo.
Oh, don't worry, this one is neutered.
Excelsior, this is the shuttlecraft Sturgeon requesting docking coordinates.
Acknowledged, Sturgeon. You are cleared for docking.
Don't look so worried.
Say that one more time, and I swear I'll bust you back to Yeoman. What's on today's schedule?
I cleared it. You'll have all the time in the world.
Docking is complete, Excelsior.
Copy that, Sturgeon.
Captain? Captain Sulu?
Yes, Ensign.
Your guests have disembarked from the shuttle, Captain.
Escort them to my ready room.
Aye, sir.
Ran, you have the con.
Aye, Captain.
Captain.
Yes.
You're a very lucky man.